Lindsay Lohan is planning to design a luxury island in Dubai. The Mean Girls actress is currently living in the United Arab Emirates and has an interest in a number of business ventures. "I have a lot of little projects there because I like to keep busy," she told U.S. TV host Wendy Williams in an interview on Friday, 12 Jan 18. "So, when I'm finished filming British sitcom, Sick Note, I can go back to Dubai and design this island, Lohan Island. I'm discussing designing my own island in Dubai at the World Islands." The actress, who also co-owns nightclubs in Athens and Mykonos in Greece, has been living in Dubai since last year, 17, after relocating to the city following the tumultuous end of her relationship with fiancé Igor Ertarabasov. The actress previously insisted the change of address has helped her to stress after spells spent living in New York, Los Angeles, and London, under the constant gaze of the city's paparazzi. "I love living in New York, but I do love the serenity and peace that I find living in the Middle East because there are no cameras in Dubai and I can actually focus on what I want to do in life," she told Entertainment Tonight in December, 17. "I don't always have to be scrutinized every second. I can have a private life and have a public life, but when I choose to. And I think that's really important. There's a calmness, there's a stillness that I didn't have in the past," she told US TV show Extra. "Life is moving good, it's fast but in a good, calmer way." She has also helped bring her family together after revealing she spent the holidays with her warring parents, Michael and Dinah. Both were in the audience for Lindsay's appearance on The Wendy Williams Show.